morning, everyone. Wish you all very happy Independence Day. Independence Day is the celebration of our freedom. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15 August 1947.
It is celebrated to commemorate our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, and so many others.
This year, we are celebrating our 75th Independence Day.
Mahatma Nehru is the first Prime Minister of India.
On the speech occasion, and the Prime Minister has the national flag on the board.
Let us carry it up high. See the waving flag in the sky.
We are one, that is Indians.
I am proud to be an Indian. We are proud to be the Indians.
You know why? It is a wonderful country. It is an amazing country.
It is the country of great people. It is the country of brave leaders.
It is the country of sacrifice. It is the country of secularity.
It's a country of unity. It's a country of diversity.
It's a country of powerful army. It is a country of strong soldiers.
I remember all freedom fighters.
India.
India is my country. I am proud of it.
Give them all heroes in mind. Deep in heart, salute them all. Keep the values in mind. Deep in heart, salute them all.
Deep in heart, salute all.
Indian Parents Day. August 15th. Our Independence Day. Our flag color is orange, white, green.
Happy Independence Day.
We are Indians.